Let's do this quietly. They've got QRF teams on standby. Sometimes I feel sorry for these bastards. But mostly, I just kill them.
I need support! I'm all alone here!
Okay, let's move.
Target, over.
That was a bit messy. Maybe you need this.
A bow?
Yeah. Makes you an invisible, silent killing machine. Serious kit, this. You like it?
No.
Well, that's because you haven't heard the good part. Carbon lasers map that bow to your nanosuit. It has enough kinetic energy to stop a rhino dead. With interchangeable heads, you can drop an explosive charge on any target. And best of all, you stay cloaked. You like it now?
I'm coming around.
Good. Now let's move out. Let's go.
Romeo 1, we've breached Foxtrot 4. Burnout prepped and ready, over.
Critical threat. Sustained wind speeds exceeding operational limits along the eastern walls.
Make sure you keep it steady when firing.
What's going on here?
Must be seen.
He's hunting us!
Nice one!
We're being hunted!
1, Romeo 2, burnout is complete. Over.
Cell's home front. They got about one, maybe two.
Hit the Seth.
Come off it, mate.
The aliens are finished. You should know that by now.
Yeah. Oh, you gotta be kidding
me. They're in
there.
Come on, Cycle, let's move.
Get this door open.
Show me
come
your
on.
Face.
Let's break that shit.
You cut me out of my fucking suit. Now show me your face.
Cycle, let's go.
I will find you. I will fucking find you. You're awake when they cut you out, you know. A lot of the lads died screaming. Their hearts gave up from the shock.
Get out! Get out!
from your side.
Piss off. I don't need a fucking dive suit.